Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Your girl Faz is back. Hope you guys are having a lovely night. Obviously, it's the weekend. Thank God for that. I've had a blessed week and I hope you guys had a blessed week too. So, you know, your girl Faz is like all like caked up with makeup. Well, not caked up, but you know, it's all done up and all like looking good. Well, I hope you guys think I look good because I think I look good today. You know, I haven't looked like this in a long time. You know, I've had such a rough time over the past few weeks, so I was like, Faz needs to treat herself. Sometimes your girl has to fucking treat herself, okay? So as you can see, I'm all done up. I'm getting ready to go out because me and my girl Habiba are gonna go to a place called Celebs because I haven't actually gone out to eat in so long, okay? And I've lost quite a lot of weight over the past month. So, you know, it's about time that your girl Faz like treats herself. So we're gonna go to a place called Celebs and their burgers are amazing. If you live in Birmingham and you know what Celebs is, you know the deal, you know how buff that place is. Their burger is amazing, okay? The sweet potato fries is just amazing. Their wings is amazing. I used to go there quite a lot with my uni girls back in uni, like quite a lot, like, because that place is just amazing and their dessert is amazing. So guys, if you are from Birmingham or you've never been there before, or you're not from Birmingham, I'm telling you, check that place out, okay? So I'm gonna give you an outfit of the day, okay? I'm gonna give you an outfit of the day. So your girl Faz is wearing a turtleneck from New Look. Oh shit, yep, from New Look. And I'm wearing blue ripped jeans from Primark. And I'm wearing some winter boots. Don't know if you guys can see. Don't know if you guys can see, but I'm wearing some winter boots from New Look as well. And your girl's just caked herself with makeup. What do you guys think of my makeup? I haven't got any lashes. You know, one of them ones that you think that you've got lashes and you actually don't. So I need to go buy some, okay? Because I ain't got any. And yes, what do you guys think of my makeup? I'm wearing Revolution dark lipstick, I forgot what it's called. Blusher from MAC, of course. Sleek highlighter, as you know, I'm so obsessed with my highlighter. Eyebrows, eyebrow kit for, and eyeliner from Rimmel. And yeah, this girl was supposed to come half an hour ago. How's my girl going to cuss me out like that? Oh, and also guys, I'm wearing my coat, my winter coat from New Look too. I'm just going all out with New Look, aren't I? And a fur scarf from Primark. But yeah, how's my girl going to cuss me out and say to me that I take 5 years to get ready? Okay, for once I'm actually on time. I'm actually quite proud of myself. Like, I really do need a medal, and I'm actually gonna tell her. She needs to, you know, give me some freebie for being on time. Because for me, when I'm not on time, it's just... Hey guys, I'm here with Habiba. I was telling my people, yeah, you made me wait 20 minutes, yeah. These times people are always cussing me for African timing.
Yeah,
well, I'm out here waiting.
I was watching something, I got a bit carried away.
What was you watching?
I'm so hungry. I was watching some program, I don't remember the name of it. Not even that.
I was literally waiting out here, like I was talking to my people, like, what's so happening? Bad. I was a bit snapping, bit taking selfies and all sorts.
I like lipstick, what is it?
Revolution, blindfolded.
So nice. I need to try more Revolution stuff, like
that. Yeah,
so
fam, their palette is amazing. Their palette is amazing. You know how you love sleek, yeah?
Yeah.
Revolution is sick. I don't even care. Drugstore palettes, some of them are actually kind of lit, you know? I need to buy sleek palette.
The sleek ones are amazing.
I need to get
so pigmented.
I need to get the contour kit. I need to learn how to contour.
Yeah, their contour kit is amazing.
Like, I need to get it. Like,
especially their cream contour, it's the best.
Yeah. I was like, girl, like, even the, I'm wearing the sleek highlighter kit right now.
It's so nice.
I can't wait till I have, I was telling my people, yeah, this Celebs burgers is just lit.
Listen, I'm so hungry, I just want to eat.
You know what, you should get the wings as well. The wings are just mad. The wings are just
all out.
just mad, okay? It's just mad. Fam, I'm so obsessed with your bag.
Thank you.
Your bag. Michael Kors bag. Okay.
I needed an upgrade, mate. I needed an upgrade from my backpack that I wear everywhere.
Fam, I've been wearing my backpack like every day since I started work.
Everybody's like, where are you going with all that luggage? Like, where are you going?
Best suitcase. She better think she's going to Nigeria. Like, fam.
Like,
why is your highlighter popping today, Habiba?
I don't even have that much makeup on today because I couldn't be bothered.
Your eyes are just glowing, like. Bear sun. Like, why do you all look buff today? I'm like wearing fur and all sorts, like, as if like I'm going to like an event.
When did you get that? Where did you get this fur?
Primark, like years ago.
Come with like a coat.
Yeah. I took it out. Oh yeah, guys, don't forget Habiba da Silva skin hashtag. If you've bought your hijabs, make sure you put on Instagram and hashtag skin. Okay. Like female empowerment all the way through. Who won the world, girls? Okay, like all day, every day. Normally when I'm hungry, I'm out of energy. Like I'm very moody.
I'm just moody.
Like same. I don't even talk. And I've realized every time when we go out, we actually don't talk when we eat. We're like,
we really don't. We're just munching. I don't think we're even gonna talk when we eat this time because we're gonna be like dimmer.
So guys, we out here waiting for our food. I ordered the.
Oh yeah, which one did you end up getting?
Beef, huh?
Oh, you ended up getting the beef.
The grilled beef.
How have you had here before?
The cookie dough. It's bomb. It's legit bomb. It's bomb. But I don't know. You might be like, yeah, don't chill out. I'm just so fed in this. I don't know though. But yeah, we wait in for food. I ordered the plain grilled beef burger. We ordered the southern
chicken.
And we stacked it up. I made sure she stacked her burger up, okay? Like, you get like, it's £2 to stack it up, and you get 5 options. Bam, we took 5 years.
I just can't wait to have it.
But it takes quite long to like, to make it. I remember I had to wait like 45 minutes once for my food to be ready.
I'm serious.
45 don't minutes for food to be ready. Did you not? How did you do it for?
Not long.
I don't know, but I had to wait 45 minutes. This is on Valentine's Day, though. And it wasn't even that fast. Me. The girl. Starving. I'm surprised I'm not moody today. Normally I'm moody when I'm hungry. Actually, starving is not even the word. What's out here for dessert, man? Oh yeah, I didn't even use my student card.
Oh yeah, well done.
I'm not even a student now.
Look, they do like breakfast.
Yeah, apparently the breakfast is nice here as well. So nice. I hope they bring them sauce. If they don't, I'll ask them. I want chili sauce. I mean, that's not really chili sauce. Not the kind of chili that we like. We like it spicy. Extra hot.
No other way.
All the way.
Oh, you want to try their hot dogs?
Yeah, they're halal here as well. You think this is acrobat?
Myself from my crazy ass hunger right now.
You look really, you're like,
I'm tired.
You're very angry.
I'm hungry, I'm agitated. I want food now. Give me.
I'm literally, how long have you been waiting? 5 minutes?
Not that long. Not that long.
5 minutes. Guys, our food has just arrived. Look at that. Look at that. I can't see how this one's sticking in. Fam, look at that fucking burger. I'm ready for this shit. Oh my god, why my camera is every day not focusing. No, we need to see details, guys. Details. We got sweet potato fries, beef burger, coleslaw, sauce, wings. Oh my god, this girl's going in. I'm loving it. Right, I need to go, guys. Bon appetit.
Guys, you know when you eat a burger and you're wearing dark lipstick, what happens?
This.
Your makeup's all over the place. Mate, I'm on a food coma already. Look at this. I'm still not done. This girl's literally attacked all her wings.
I'm so full.
And I'm still not done. I don't know how I'm going to finish with this, but I'm about to go back. Like, real quick. I don't know how I'm gonna do.
Oh my god!
I'm sleepy. Guys, I'm such a hot mess. Look at me. Why the hell do I eat like this? And what was I thinking of putting another lipstick on? I'm so done. Mate, I need to sort my life out. What do you think, Habiba? Should I go out like that?
Go ahead! Go ahead!
Should I go out like this?
I don't know where you're going.
Fam, I'm literally done. I'm so done.
You attacked your wings like as if it was nothing. I feel so sorry for them. Look at them.
Who?
The wings. They're like, don't eat me.
Goodbye, wings. We are done. Finished. End of story.
End of story as well.
What's up, guys? I am back, and your girl has a mad food coma right about now. I'm so full. That burger was lit. Like, I actually enjoyed my food. You know, one of the moments when you're just so bloated. First of all, I actually deserved that meal because I've been going for a lot over the past few weeks, like I said in the beginning of my vlog, and yeah. So guys, I wanted to speak to you about a few things. Like, so basically, like I said, I've been having like a rough time over the past few weeks. Not even the past few weeks, over the past 2-3 months. And I don't know if you've noticed on my Snapchats, like I haven't been myself lately. And if you guys know, I'm always like full of energy. But all I have to say to all of you guys is always stay humble, okay? Always stay humble and be blessed, have faith and have patience as well, especially when you want to, like, you've got, you know, you're waiting for really good things to happen, or, you know, if you're like into something that you're very passionate about and it's just not happening. All I just want to say to you is just stay patient and just be humble and just stay positive. You know, sometimes things are not meant to be, but at times if you fight for it, you will get it. It might take a lot of time, but it will come through. Like, it will come through. I'm telling you, when it comes through, you'll be happy and you won't regret any of the struggles that you went through. I'm telling you guys, from, this is coming from deep inside my heart right now. Like, I'm telling you guys, it will come through. Just stay humble and be blessed and be thankful. And I know how it feels when you like go on like on your Snapchats and you see people, they're doing them, and then you go on your Instagram. Like, social media, it influences us so much. Like, we look at other people's Snapchats, we look at other people's Instagram, and we're like, oh my god, like, they're doing really well, and there's me, like, I'm working my butt off, I'm struggling, like, I'm going through mad struggles. But you gotta have to remind yourself, these people that you're going looking at their Snapchats, their Instagram, their Facebook, whatever, they struggled as well. So don't be like, you know, don't beat yourself over it. I know how it feels. I know it when you speak about it, like, as in me, it, like, it sounds easier, but it's, I know how it feels, and I'm just telling you, just be blessed, and it will come through. I promise you guys, it will come through. You're just gonna be patient, right? There will be times when you want to give up, or like you just you know, feel like you have mad thoughts that you want to do. But let me tell you, do not give up.
And I know it sounds easier when I'm saying it, but it, trust me, it will come through. It just takes time, okay? And it, like, God has plans for everyone, okay? God has plans for everyone, so you just gotta be patient and just have faith, okay? And you're gonna go through like some mad struggles, some, you know, sleepless nights, some deep thoughts, some tears, some, oh guys, I know, but trust me, your time will come, okay? Your time will come. I can't go into details while I'm telling you this, but I will tell you later on as months go by. But I'm telling you, just stay blessed, be positive, and just be thankful, and just be humble, okay? Just be humble, because it will come through. Guys, I'm just I went through so much. Like, literally, this week has been such a good week for me. It's been so productive. It's been so blessed. I just thank God and all my friends and some of my family members. And, you know, I just thank every one of you, and just people, my Snapchatters, people that noticed that I actually, like, was actually, like, going through something. I just want to say thank you. And I will be telling you guys later on and more details, but for now I just want to say thanks, because I'm just grateful. But anyways, guys, once again, hope you guys have a blessed weekend, and make sure you like, share, and subscribe. If you want to see vlogs outdoors, like some of my vlogs are in my channel, if you want to see vlogs like this, just let me know, snap me, DM me, email me. But yeah, guys, I shall see you guys on my next vlog. Bye.